Hey guys, good luck to luck here, back for another video. Today, we are playing more War Thunder. I did play a little bit this morning because I kind of woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning. You know, the D-E-L. The D-E-Ville. One Thunder. That's a medium tank, I think. I don't know. All I know is I got a new tank destroyer. This one from yesterday. I like this tank. I don't know why, I just like it. Oh, there it is. Okay. What? Oh, give me that. Yes, give me that. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So I have a tank destroyer and then 3 light tanks. This one I might change. I don't know. I kind of like this tank destroyer. So vulnerable, but the next tank destroyer is this. That's like an actual tank. I'm almost done with the M3 Lee, which is gonna be my first medium tank that doesn't have loads of guns. Actually, I never checked this today. Preview. Oh yeah, so it's the just basically has a giant cannon in the front. It's got a machine gun up top, machine gun and tank turret right there, and it's like really big, I guess it's a howitzer, I don't know. I'm gonna stop getting it though. And then next I'm gonna go for this, the M4A3. Cause this thing has a how big that is. It does have a, I think it's just a machine gun. Oh no, it's 2 machine guns. Yeah, there's 2 machine guns. Yeah, there's a little machine gun right here. This is the front machine gunner, and then this is just a loader gunner. Commander, and then the driver. Got a lot of ammo. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Heck. See, I really want this. It doesn't have, like, really good armor. Yeah, it has, like, amazing armor in the front. The best, though. 170 millimeters? Jeez. Anyway, I'm doing the M3 Lee first. And then, I might save up, like once I'm done getting this, I'll get the M6A1, which is a heavy tank. But that's gonna be after I get this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. These 3 and this one. I still got a little plan to do. Also, I want T14 and a T20. Ooh, and like Kelly, I think? I don't know. But yeah. So right now I have 2 tank destroyers, 1 anti-aircraft, and 2 light tanks. I have a medium tank, except there's, I don't like all the guns on it, so I don't use it. See, what's the last one? Whoa, M1A2 Abrams, and then it just goes straight to M1A2 set. Preview those. Oh, dang it. I have an inactive thing. I can't activate this because I already have like these five plus this. But yeah. Oh yeah, all my boosters that I have is plus 10%, plus 75%, plus 75%, plus 75%. Like, I have a lot. I don't have any of these. I don't know how to get the Golden Eagles. Oh, it's a premium currency. Well, in the meantime, oh whoa, see, I can get like instantly shot. Check out that tank. Whoa. Hey. $370,000. It just has a little machine turret, machine gun turret at the bottom. That's it. But whatever, I'm not getting it. So it's got two machine guns up top. Yes, two machine guns up top. Check the armor on this thing. Oof. It's actually not that good. X-ray. Jeez, it's just literally compressed armor. Oh, the ammo's up top? That's smart. Got a machine gun. A 120mm cannon. Of course, the driver is like the one that gets hit the most. So, loader and the commander. It's hard to see the other dude. There's the gunner. Dang. Okay. If this doesn't work, I'll do Coastal Fleet, and then Aviation, and then Blue Water Fleet. patience, my good sir. I always start with the M3 Stuart, and then I go for the M22, and then it just goes off from there. Oh. Dude, who are already shooting? We're not even in battle. Oh my gosh. Whoa, that's a tank with four wheels. There's a T-70 in front of me. Did someone shoot at me, or did a person shoot past me? Oh my gosh. I'm stuck on a pillar. I don't know who he was shooting at. Oh, jeez. I see what he's talking about now. Bro, you know that thing has like little light armor. Okay, I'm gonna take this room. And... oh my, that drift, though. Okay, we're gonna smash this wall. Oh! I got through. That's a tank destroyer. I want to shoot that thing. Oh gosh. Oh, of course it was an M22. Don't worry, I'm shooting him. Oh, I gotta shoot him. Shoot. Come here, let's fight. Nope. Let's go. Come on. Shoot him. Hit. Oh, I died. See, I couldn't really do much there. Oh my gosh. That's a tank destroyer, by the way. Oh my gosh. How did he die here? Okay, they're capturing A. I'm gonna go for B. I'm gonna ram this wall. Oh my gosh, why does that slow me down so much? Yeah, I got a kill assist. I know about that. I had a tank destroyer and a M22, which is this thing. I disabled one, shot one's turret, and then tank destroyer. I thought I shot it enough, but I didn't. So I died. What is this white line? Gosh. Yeah, my man is being pelted with fire. Oh, that's him. I'm not shooting him. Yeah, that's medium tank, alright. Oh, it's that dude. Back up, shoot him in the face. Oh god. Back. Shoot him one more time. Okay. Okay, wasn't that much for preparing. Oh, he is right there. Okay. Oh my gosh. How do you see me? Doesn't even say. It only killed the... Oh, he killed the commander, that's why. Okay. I'm going to choose this tank destroyer. Because I can. There's no aviation, so... Even though the tank turret turns real slowly, it's still something. Oh man. Oh, I'm being... Oh. Yeah, that man's being strafed. Luckily, it's not me. I'm also swerving out a little bit. That dude's driving into a wall. Dude, oh god. They literally shot him in the face. Got him. Alright, gotta pay some respect for that. There is a light tank that I just shot. Just kidding. My gosh, this dude's a sniper. I'm over here just being a little weenie with wiener. Going forward into battle. Yeah, hi. Nice meeting ya. I'm stuck on the wall. You're reversing against a tank destroyer, you know. Shoot. Frick. Dang it. Ouch. It only killed the front dude. Oh, the ammunition exploded. I gotta get good at this game. Like, ASAPGH. No, it's ASAPGF. Do battle. Heck of Sinai. Where is this? Where's Sinai? Do not stand near a bomb. Duh! It's a bomb. Why would you stand directly on top of it? Okay. This time, I'm gonna go straight for a tank destroyer. I accidentally shot. Forward. Light tank. And I'm a tank destroyer. Stop it. Okay, there's a tank destroyer up there. So it's only me and that tank destroyer. That one right where my cursor is. Hopefully I can actually hit someone. Dang it, I'm stuck. See, this... Yeah, I'm not going up there. If someone can destroy a tank destroyer just like that, I'm not going up there. Ooh, wait. Oh my gosh. You know, I'm chasing that. Probably shouldn't. Ow! Fudge. I can't drive.
tank destroyer right behind this rock. Probably gonna one shot the BT-7. Or not. A light tank just deleted the tank destroyer. Or maybe. Maybe? Maybe not. I don't know. Dude, how is that light tank still alive? How? So, let's see. Who's gonna win? Tank destroyer or light tank? I think you know who's gonna win here. Obviously the plane. Alright, well he just... Who did I die from? Oh, of course, I got shot in the butt. Jeez. Alright, M22 it is. I'm not going for the M3 Stuart. We are losing. That's not good. Oh no. The wonky looking tank. Oh, okay, there's a medium tank right there. I cannot hit him. He's a little too far away. Oh, jeez. Okay, there's a light tank up there that I could maybe hit. He got it already. Okay. A lot of tanks dead up here. There's also an artillery strike, so I'm gonna be very... Nope. I'm not doing that. He's gonna be coming over this hill. My firing solution to go. There he is. I can see him. Okay, I'm gonna go for a little sight approach. Or not, you just get sniped by a plane. Or maybe not a plane. Missed. Oh yeah, I'm being shot at. I'm not even pressing the... Oh jeez, they're right there. Okay, I'm gonna go for a sight approach. Because I'm being shot at. There's a guy up there. Gosh. This is intense. There's a tank destroyer directly in front of me. He sees me. I'm gonna back up slowly. He is coming. He is not coming at me. Wow, that hurt. Just committed suicide. Alright, I think I can try and hit this tank destroyer. It's gonna be awfully dangerous. Yeah, I should have done that. I killed the loader. So I'm pretty sure he won't be able to reload now. Yeah, those guys, they still have planes. It's probably gonna be their only thing killing us. He got... I know why he got hit now. There's a medium... oh my gosh. Oh, shoot. I just got strafed. Now, if I can get visuals... Oh man, alright, so aim a little that way. There we go. That's a good spot. Good hit. No, why does this guy have so much armor? Yes, I got him. I got him, okay. Sweet. light. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. You can try. Look at that. Like I said, alright, I'm gonna do a crew replenish. And I'm going to repair my ground vehicle. Okay, I'm going to be strafed. I need to move right now. No, I'm not going to be strafed. Nope, I am. I got to move right now. Oh, shoot. Go, 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 go. Go as fast as your little thing can. Go. Run. Jeez. So they only have two planes. Oh, what? Where are we being shot from? Oh, they killed him. Tank traps from like baby traps. Okay. I did not get bombed. There's a medium tank. Who's gonna win? Medium tank or tank destroyer? Probably medium tank. What if I can snipe someone? Okay, maybe I won't be able to snipe him because he's behind a rock. I also have to keep moving because there's airplanes. Move! No! Oh my gosh. Was it him? Oh my. Dang. So we got a medium tank. Got a Russian tank. Okay, we got an airplane. Nice. Well, I gotta kill from real far away. Well, I'm not gonna do anything yet. Cause I need to use my M2. Can I like boost my research? I cannot. I want the M3 Leap. Where are we at? Kuban. I still don't know where this is at either.
Looks like we're in an oasis of bad guys. An oasis with tanks. Such a good place to be.
Have to pay to do certain stuff, like shoot other people's tanks, drive a plane, bomb tanks. Stop shooting. We are donuts in battle. Donuts, go near this, guys. Hold on, hold on, hold on. There's a sign there. Do not go near this portal. There's donuts in there, guys. No, it says do not go near this portal. Oh, you guys still want donuts? Holy cow, this thing does not climb mountains well. And I already spot two tanks, or somebody else did. But I just see them instead. Okay, he's down. Oh my gosh, I literally shot the bear. I just immobilized the gun. Okay, one of our dudes just went up in flames and exploded. Oh, there's a light tank over here, that's fine. I see him. Yeah, I'm not doing too hot. Okay. So I'll be hiding up here. I'll request for some repairs. And then I'll basically just look out. Yep, that's a guy over there. Okay. I can see his name tag, but I don't see. Oh, there he is. I see him. Nope. He's currently behind cover. He just blew up. I want to be in that. Okay, here we go. I do not have visual on him, and he died. Shoot. Hello. Missed. No. Dude. It wouldn't turn. See, that's a machine gun bullet. Hey. Wake up. That's a tree. Yeah, I know someone's capturing A. I got shot by him. I can see him. There's name tag at least. I can't see him. That's a tank destroyer. I don't know why he backed away. It's literally a light tank. I hit him in a very bad spot. Dodge and weave, dodge and weave. Okay, I still have the ability to move my tank turret. Okay, I am going to be a bomber. I am a bomber currently. Or I will be. And, okay. Okay, so I have a... How do I drop a bomb? I missed, but whatever. Okay. Into battle D. Okay, we are capturing that. There's an artillery strike going on over there. Can I make it over these rocks? Yes, I can. Will I land it? Yes, I will. I can literally see him. Okay, so if that doesn't hit, then this, that's a hit. No! They killed him like as soon as I shot and hit him. Okay, there's an artillery barrage going over there. As far as I'm seeing, there's nobody. So I'm pretty sure we're all going to see. Oh, yeah, we're stopping because we can't hit them. Guys, we can't hit them. How do you... I don't know how you would be able to hit them. See, from here I'd be able to hit them. Except for the fact I don't know where he's at. Oh, he's still out of range. Sorry, the camera's a little wonky. Plane overhead. That is a medium tank. Where do you go? Oh, he's behind. He's aiming at me. I like how we're all shooting at him. Oh my! He's dead. Guys, he's dead. Woohoo! Let's go! Nice! That was a good run. Alrighty, that's gonna do it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on another video. Peace!